Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In the last video, I did the unboxing of Xiaomi Box S, which is a 4K Ultra HD Android box. And in this video, I am going to show you how to do the setup of this Android box. I will leave the link in the description below, or you can click on the I button to watch the unboxing video. The remote which comes with the box is made up of a good quality of plastic material, and the remote is powered by two AAA batteries. It also comes with inbuilt Google Assistant and a dedicated button for Netflix. Well, for the setup of this box, connect the power cable and connect the other end of the HDMI cable to your television with HDMI input. Once the box is turned on, you need to sync the remote to the Android box. So to do that, press the menu and the circle button for 3 to 5 seconds and the remote is synced and you are now good to use it. First, you need to register the device with your Google account. So follow the instructions step by step during the setup process. The device will automatically upgrade the Android version if any update is available. Well, currently the Android version in the box is 8.1. Once the setup is completed, you are now ready to use the device with 4K capability.
Open Netflix. Open Amazon Prime.
The response for the voice assistant is also pretty good, and it opens the app quite fast. You can see this as an example. So friends, overall I am pretty happy with this device, and I am using this device from quite some time. So let me know in the comment if you are using the same Android box or if you have any other Android box. And let me know what are your thoughts on the other Android box which you are using. So friends, this much for today's video, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.